Doc, I left here tonight because I got a distraught phone call from Bridget, not Brooke.
No, you left because she told you that Brooke had gotten married.
I sensed a crisis and I was right. Dad and Brooke have made a terrible mistake here. I didn't get there in time to stop it. So there's really nothing more I can do.
Your mother's going to need our support.
There's nothing more I can do for Brooke. She lost all perspective. She's acting on impulse now, which is very reckless and destructive. My mother is devastated. My father's setting himself up for a major disappointment. My son's probably going to get caught in the middle of this catastrophe, but I'm not going to let this affect our marriage or our family. I'm going to do everything I can to keep RJ away from all this craziness. And I am through with Brooke.
You have no idea how much I've needed to hear you say those words.
They're not just words.
Do you mean it? You're through with Brooke. It's just you and me. Lately.
I'm right here. I'm right in front of you. I'm all yours.